Hey guys, Simply Gaming here and welcome back to Battlefield 1 War Story 3 Avanti Savoia Chapter 2 O Tutti Accoppati. Enjoy!
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away. When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Thank you.
Before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Matteo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up. Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. You had to have made it to the fort. some of the things I saw to Zoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere. Through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not different.
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible. No, Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. The hope that Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
I hope you liked the video. If so, give it a thumbs up, and if you are not subscribed yet, consider hitting that subscribe button. See you in the next video.